Rabble rouser Raj Thackeray, who took on eminent singer Asha Bhosle for the Sur Kshetra, an Indo-Pak musical extravaganza, has now decided not to disrupt the show. 8 vocalists from Pakistan and an equal number of Indian singers are scheduled to participate. Raj said that he has withdrawn his agitation because the show has already been shot and lots of investments have been made. Raj, who claims to be the flag bearer of Marathi sentiment, said that he has decided to back out after producers of the channel assured him that they will keep public sentiment in mind in the future. Shockingly, producers bent over backwards to please Raj to get their show on air. Let's listen into what the MNS spokesperson had to say.
Raj saab ka spasht mat tha ki aap jo yahan pe kar rahe hain, aap apne कॉन्शियंस से पूछिए, अंतर आत्मा से पूछिए कि जो आप कर रहे हैं वो ठीक कर रहे हैं कि गलत कर रहे हैं। अभी आपने ये इसमें इन्वेस्टमेंट कर ली है, आपने पूरे एपिसोड शूट कर लिए हैं, आपका प्रोग्राम ऑलरेडी शूट हो गया है। इस बार हम ये प्रोग्राम को ऑन एयर जाने देंगे, टेलीकास्ट होगा ये प्रोग्राम। आगे से हमारे से ये इस तरह की उम्मीद।
अराउंड 11 o'clock दिस मॉर्निंग बोनी कपूर अलॉन्ग विद अदर प्रोड्यूसर्स ऑफ द सुर क्षेत्र वेंट इनसाइड राज ठाकरे दादर रेसिडेंस कृष्ण कुंज। द मीटिंग ऑफ राज ठाकरे एंड अदर प्रोड्यूसर्स लास्टेड फॉर ओवर हाफ एन आवर। In that meeting, sources say that Raj Thackeray asked Boni Kapoor and the other producers to ask their consent whether producing such show is in tandem with the public sentiment at large. Considering Pakistani artists for such programs, it certainly not be MNS relevant. But however, after the meeting, Raj Thackeray has given his go ahead for the show to be telecast, and the reason that Raj Thackeray has given that the show has already been shot and a lot of money has already been invested. The producers of the show have also agreed that in a way they have committed a mistake, and such mistake will not be committed in the future. As of now, the first episode of the show will go on air this week, but many believe that this has certainly laid a wrong precedent wherein producers or artists will have to seek permissions not from the censor board or the government of the state, but from leaders like Raj Thackeray. With camera person Kiran Sapkal, Kamlesh Sitar in Mumbai for Headlines Today.
We also have with us on the phone line Ashok Pandit, filmmaker who joins us. Ashok, yet another example of a filmmaker, a producer going and placating Raj Thackeray. Clearly, does this not reflect the fact that there is a lack of confidence in the law and order machinery in Maharashtra? They do not believe that the state administration can take care of the interests, that rabble rousers like Raj Thackeray will prevail at the end of the day if they are not placated.
I definitely don't agree to this word called, you know, rabble rouser as far as Raj Thackeray is concerned. It is very important for the politicians to understand the sentiments of people who have suffered because of terrorist attacks sponsored by Pakistan. So let us be very clear on this, that sentiments of the people have lost their families, is also very important for a politician to keep in mind. Coming to the permission being given to the channel and the producer by Raj Thackeray, I think it's his decision, and he has to realize that ultimately it's not the fault of the channel.
Right. But Ashok, I'm sorry, I'm going to have to interrupt you there. The point is that there is an elected government in place in Maharashtra which will take care of the interests of the people. Who makes Raj Thackeray the custodian of public sentiment in Maharashtra?
Raj Thackeray, the people have made him. Raj Thackeray, I'm not a follower of Raj Thackeray. But Raj Thackeray is a very important figure in the state politics. Let us not disagree to that, and let us not create a blind eye towards it. Raj Thackeray is a person, though I might not be subscribing to his political style, but he has a presence in the state, and that is why people go to him. If he didn't have any presence, people would have not gone to him. And just brushing aside a politician by saying that who is he to say, I think it's a wrong.
But Ashok, I think a lot of filmmakers actually go to placate politicians like Raj Thackeray because they are scared of the hooliganism that his party perpetuates. They know what will happen if they don't placate him.
No, see, another issue I can understand, but as far as the national sentiment is concerned or the state sentiment is concerned, because Mumbai has been the target of terrorism, and is responsible for it. There are two different things. Here, it's a state terrorism which Mumbai has been sitting on a balcony and been targeted left, right and center every 6 months. So there are the emotions of people one a politician like Raj Thackeray has echoed. It is not any other normal issue. See, I am totally against him as far as when he says that Biharis have to, others have to, you have to take permits to come to the state. I am not a follower of that. But as far as Pakistan is concerned, let us understand one thing. But the emotions of the people who have lost their lives, who suffered,
right.
Definitely have.
Okay, Ashok, I'm sorry, I'm going to have to wrap it up there. Thank you very much for joining us with your comments.